Okay, now I show you the Blumenkohl. It's from last year. So this is the Blumenkohl. So I think it looks good. We have these leaves. They had it last year. I don't know. Probably this is called Alternaria or just old leaf. But I think we can sustain this until it flowers. Let's see if there is a flower. The Blumenkohl. Well, there's nothing happening here. But I decided to put fertilizer a little bit and see if we get big Blumenkohl. It's a hybrid, of course, as most of the time with the Blumenkohl.